What is up, magicians? I'm here in DC at Shake Shack, ready to get in. That's right, JT, we are at Shake Shack. This is a recommendation from JT Torres, and we're doing it for Lady Mormont since she passed recently. Sorry for the spoilers, but we're here at Shake Shack. Let's go.
All right, so if you don't know, Shake Shack is a burger place, but the reason why I am here is because they have the Dracarys burger from Game of Thrones and a dragon glass shake. That's right, dragon glass shake. Oh my gosh, I'm so ready.
They got all types of burgers, smoked shack burger, shroom burger, shake snack, regular hamburger. They got, shack snack. They got a chicken shack, they got hot dogs, they got crinkle cut fries, everybody's favorite. They got all types of shakes, vanilla caramel, salted caramel, cookies and cream, but that's what we're going for. That right there, the dragon glass. They also got ice cream and stuff too, and you can also feed your dog ice cream.
Hello, can I have the Dracarys burger, the Game of Thrones joint? The Game of Thrones burger. Y'all still have that?
No.
No, y'all don't have it no more?
Well, unfortunately, they don't have the Game of Thrones burger, as you saw in the sigh that I let out. But I got a Smoke Shack burger, which has bacon, pepper jack cheese, some smokehouse sauce, and should be just as good, I hope. But I still got the Dragon Glass shake, so... Game of Thrones fans, we're still in there. We're still in there.
Take a look at the kitchen. Got the fries up there. They're whacking out the burgers. The shakes are over there. Super good way to eat. Wednesday, Tuesday, on free. All right, here we go. We got the fries, the burger, the honey mustard, strawberry mint, and the Game of Thrones shake with the dragon glass on top. Let's go. And we're starting at the end. Say yeah. Let's be alone together.
We can stay young forever. Scream it from the- Wow. Where to start? Okay, so let's start with the fries because that's easy. They got the best crinkle cut fries I've ever had, like All Rider fries. If you grew up on All Rider fries, come to Shake Shack because they got some delicious crinkle cut fries. The burger itself was delicious, super fresh. Every bite you could taste like the juice come out of the burger. It was cooked to perfection. It was good. The bacon was smoky and crunchy. You don't like that like nasty bacon that you can feel it pulling apart. Now it was crunchy bacon. The chili peppers were good because they gave it the crunch and the spice that the burger needed. And the sauce was good. It was a fiery sauce, so it made it a little bit spicy along with the peppers. So combination was good. The cheese was nice and melted. Like, oh man, it was delicious. All around, Shake Shack, good recommendation.